Okay, here guys is where I'm trying to show you guys how I get it prepped to tuck the hair. I know I have a different way of doing it. Not everybody, you know, do the braiding hair like I do it. Okay, here is, see how I'm tucking it under. I just braid it and then I tuck. Okay, so once I do the, I'm sorry, y'all can't see it. Okay, so once I braid it, I tuck the client's hair underneath of the color. Okay, right here, I'm just trying to show you guys another close-up of me tucking the hair. And I have the way I have the camera, it's like wrapped around my neck, and so it's kind of, that's why it's shaking a lot, you guys. I'm sorry, but I hope you guys can tell how I'm tucking it. You just stick it right under the color. And whatever hair color you see, stick it again like that. Yeah, tuck it right. And that's all I pretty much do to tuck the hair, guys. That's it. I just keep going down. As I'm going down, I just keep tucking it under. right here, guys, I'm slowing it down just a little bit to show you how I braid the rest of the ends of the hair.
I was born to flex, diamonds on my neck. I like boarding jets, I like morning sex. But nothing in this world that I like more than checks. Money. All I really wanna see is the money.